Did you know that a lot of words in English come from Arabic? It's pretty surprising, but there are probably more than you expect. Some of the more common words in English that come from Arabic include average, decipher, admiral, algebra, candy, chemistry and alchemy, caravan, coffee, albatross, alcohol, alcove, gerbil, apricot, arsenal, artichoke, jar, and garbage.